funny.
Seymour, this Detective Lawrence with the Dynasty Club Security. He wants to know, where did you get this card from?
Maybe shoving my foot up his big ass, that'll get it out of him.
You know, you're so tough with these cuffs on. Take the cuffs off and see how tough you are.
All right, you got it.
Yeah. Yo, chill, what you doing? What are you doing?
All right, come on. Go for it.
It's okay. I think Seymour wants to cooperate. Now, we know that this card came through the mailroom at the Dynasty Club.
We also know that your brother Jonathan works for them. So we added two and two together. We figured your brother gave you the card.
Johnny didn't give it to me.
Where'd you get it from?
A white guy.
What's his name?
I don't know. They all look alike. They smell like baloney.
I'm gonna kill this son of a bitch! Now you tell me!
Now you were gonna tell me what you know. Or I'm gonna beat it out of you. But talk, damn you! Talk!
All right. I know this guy. I know this dude. His name is Keith.
Keep it.